Well, an exciting update on a teen entrepreneur we first introduced you to a few years ago.
A Trinity High School sophomore was named the 2022 National Young Entrepreneur of the Year by the U.S. Chamber of Commerce. This is a photo of Keith Griffith III accepting the prestigious Dream Big Award in Washington, D.C. this week. If you're thinking his name sounds familiar, here's why. We first highlighted Keith's beekeeping and honeybee business when he was 13 years old. At the time, he was bottling and selling honey to raise tuition money to attend his dream school, Trinity High School. Well, that story went viral here locally, and Keith was able to secure scholarships and private funding to help pay his way. And as you can see, by this latest national achievement, he says his dream of becoming a successful student and business owner is just beginning. Carrie, I got a chance to talk to Keith's mom last night, who says there were 3,000 applicants for this award. So she's obviously very proud. In his business, if anyone's interested, is called Being Together with the number 2. You can still order some local honey.